Hey guys, welcome to my Minecraft stream. You guys didn't see the name of that world. You didn't. That's a new world. Got it. Again, I made you a master, so like, yeah, there's nothing I can get from you. Get stone, sell you that stone, then I can go ahead and sell you smooth stone. I can get extra money. Money, 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 money. Something went wrong there. Shortcut. Might need to try that again. This time without getting hit. Because that was very nice of him. He hit me once and it hurt. Nope. Bad idea. Come on. Come on. Middle. Middle. Aha, he didn't expect me to do this, did he? Give me your iron. 12. Yeah, that's enough. Okay, need one more piece of iron. I feel like there's something off about my inventory. That's the noise a sheep makes before it dies. As bad as going with winter, the day has been, but it's like 2 or 3 a.m. for the month. yeah, it's big brain time. So, wait, where did I fall from? Blocks upwards. I'm gonna look at the ceiling to see if there's a hole. To see if there's the hole. There it is. I am no longer gonna fall to my doom. I am so smart, I am so big brain. I actually plan on equipping all of the notable pretty soon. So I might do like a hunt surviving 100 days in hard mode Minecraft, and I'm gonna make sure I have Logan for that because like I know I can barely survive in normal Minecraft. You saw what I did there in hard difficulty just now? Not just now but earlier. This got fucking exploded. I iron down them. And I named him Callum before he killed me. Before he killed me, I just murdered him. That's the law. You murder me, I murder you. Okay, so I got all of that stone. Now time to get more stone. Because we need... Because I... Oh, it's popping. Yeah, I'll figure out if you should trade with you or not. Now then, stone mason. Come in here. Psst, psst, psst. Do I know how to call him? Psst, 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 psst. Psst, 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 psst. Psst, psst, psst. There he is. See? Like a cat. Now if I get granite, I can get more of that, and then if I get quartz, I can get more of that. Polish it and it's done. Okay. Look at me. See? Almost double gaming. Bonk, 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 subscribe. Character got such a bad concussion he became a content creator for a moment. Bonk, 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 subscribe, 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 bonk, 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 subscribe to the Noble. Yep, that's a log. That's been a lot of brain damage. Find it funny how I'm currently thinking of like different titles for me and Logan surviving 100 days in hard mode Minecraft, but then I realize we probably won't even survive 10. And I also need to summon him, so I'm gonna just quickly summon him real quick. They always say yee haw, they ever ask haw yee. It's the truest thing I've ever said. Why don't they ever ask Hi Yi? Because, well, why would they? Hi Yi? Agreed. She called me the B word. Motherfucker doesn't start with B. That's by far the funniest video I've ever seen. Just like, and one girl went ahead and said, "She called me the B word," and then the other one looked at it and said, "Motherfucker doesn't start with a B." That is true. It does not start with a B. It starts with an M. I'd have to say, I've no, now known two people where the idea of a threat is, what the, not that, nope, I think that was just a random demon in my closet. Hold on a moment. Oi, Paul, what did I tell you about breaking in? Huh? Not allowed to do that. Okay, yeah, I had to yell at Paul real quick. That's the name of the demon bomb. Pretty much, their idea of a threat is like, if you don't do this, I'll kiss you. And it's like, how the fuck is that a threat video? Are you fucking stupid? Are you dumb or something? I was going, I'll kiss you. But it's like, you sure they're not just gonna go? Oh, okay, really? No, that doesn't sound. Oh no, that sounds so bad. And then still, what was the thing? Like, what? Quinn out here explaining how stupid some people's logic can be, as he's breaking, as he's just getting granite. I found it funny. I almost forgot granite existed because, like, I don't like the block. I really hate granite. In my opinion, one of the ugliest blocks in all of Minecraft. Gotta get it so I can go ahead and be able to trade smooth stone eventually. And smooth stone can then become emeralds, and then emeralds can go ahead and become money. And money can go ahead and become me being able to get a, whatever that thing's called, mending books. And levels. I can trade them for levels, because the more I trade, the more levels I get. The more levels I get, the more money I can get. Quinn explaining his mind, why he's doing all this. Money! So why are you getting all this granite if you think it's the worst block in Minecraft? Hello.
I love you.
Love you too.
Good night.
Good night.
Make sure your baby's good. Wrapped in the apple pie. And shake it.
There, see.
I know when they're hungry, grab it, shake it. If it feels cold to you in your hand, then you can put
a little bit of warmth.
Warm water.
Yeah.
Not too warm for another month.
Yes.
Mama is kind of a beefy. He likes to bite. And then he can't bite. And it's like, no, suck it. The other one, when he gets it in his mouth, bite.
Okay. Hey, yo, wait a second. Huh. What I hear? Now then. Okay, I hope this is gonna be the end of. I swear, if there's more granite, I'm going to yell because I don't like this block. But we need a lot of it so we can have a higher chance at being able to sell smooth stone. Because when I can get smooth stone and sell that, then I can get more money. The more money I get, the more money I have. And the more money equals more money. So money, money, money. You good? No. Pickaxe is bad break. That's how much DIY I've been getting. This is why Luke the Notable always cuts this part out of his videos. It's like the most boring thing I've ever done. I'd like for Luke the Notable to do a video where it's like a long version, like it's every single moment and every scene from every single one of his 100 days. That sounds fun. Like, I want to see, like, all the hours of mining he does, and this and that, and all that stuff. It's like, yeah. Break, break, break. 59. Holy crap, I don't even need this much, but I'm still grabbing this much because I am. I'm certain whoever's watching my stream right now is just, like, lurking. So, bro, don't look at the stream. It is the most boring thing you ever see. Don't know why I'm even doing this. Actually, no, I do. I don't know why it's so important for me to get emeralds. Actually, no, I do know. So I can get mending, and if I can get mending books, then I can go ahead and have everything be stronger and better and yada 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 and stuff. Like, I about need to go get iron because my pickaxe is about to break. I don't know why I'm doing this. This is just torture. This is literally just a new form of torture. Like, I'm sorry for everyone who has watched this. Like, this is just a new form of torture. I've created called getting all this granite so you can go ahead and sell it for emeralds. The second this pickaxe breaks, I'm gonna actually leave this mine. Thank fuck. Thank fuck. How much is still there? That's not even a stack. That's more than 3 stacks, if I'm correct, left in there. Get me out of there. I don't want to see that area ever again. Give me this food. Let me sleep. I'm just there. Whoop! Well, I don't need drum. What the? I'm being attacked by everything. Drop that there for now. I gotta plant these. Now I go in here. Get out of my bed. Where's this stonemason guy again? Oi! Back off! You dickhead! Give me that iron. Where are you going, huh? You're telling me I can't sell you smooth stone. Great shop, dude. Where is he? You! I got some stone to sell to you. I have 35 emeralds now. I'm going to have more than that. So, don't talk to him. Let me eat. Okay, you. First off, you. I'm gonna be finding out what that is, so. Paper. I can see paper, or I could buy these. Damn it. What? Why do you want it so? Apparently, Corey Kenshin lives in, don't remember what the place was called. Well, Texas. He lives in Texas, apparently, so, like, next time I go to Texas, I'm going on a Corey Kenshin hunt. You, what do you sell? Huh? Redstone, I don't care. Where is, first off, using you for iron.
Oh my god, he killed Tim. No, why did he murder Tim?
You. 10. 10 emeralds for that.
This guy's a monster.
But wait, what do you sell? What can I sell you for an emerald? Not a chance. Because yes. First off, my farm. Oh, I don't have any more wheat. Damn it. Making sure no one else can enter. Do I have any sticks? Oh no, he committed a cardinal sin of Minecraft and yada yada yada, I don't care. My any of the true cardinal sins of Minecraft are people that like granite, And people that have, and villagers that make you need to go grab granite and sell it to them for one emerald. You give me 50 diamonds. I give you one block of dirt. Do you accept this trade offer? What? No. Oh shit, sorry villager, didn't know you would chill like that. Time to lose my mind. Time to lose my mind. I really hate granite, but I need money. Time to lose my mind. Time to lose my mind. I'm getting money because I hate. Even though I hate this, I need the money. So I'm getting money for destroying granite and picking it up. I hate granite. It's the worst in my opinion. I have to grab it for money. I'm gonna commit so many war crimes if this guy has raised the price again. I'm not even joking. If this guy has raised the price again, I'm going to kill his family. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill his family. I'm gonna kill everyone he loves. I'm gonna kill his pet dog if he has one. I don't care if that makes him become like John Wick or anything like that. I ain't scared of no villager. I played Minecraft with a friend I have called Amadou. When me and him were playing, I told him one thing. Don't go ahead and give the villagers too much of one thing, because if you do that, then we can't get money. Then we can't get anything else. He did that exact thing, and he could hear my anger, because it was like, no, I said not to, now how are we gonna win? And he went, no! And he went, I'm sorry, I forgot. And I went, well, we can't win now, because you did this. And then he went, well, I know that now. It was very fun. Me and him had to start over 5 times because he did that. Because he kept doing that. Ooh, iron. Where I had my arm, I don't even remember where I had my arm, but wherever it was, it left a mark. So I think I might have left it on, like, a charger or something. I don't know. I didn't pay attention. But still, it left a mark on my arm. Why is there so much granite? I don't even have another stack, and my pickaxe is gonna break. I can't reach that. Who's messaging me? Boy, I didn't even fucking watch the video. Why the fuck are you telling me this shit? Boop. No one's in my house. Good. Senor. Hey, oi. You. Thank you for all the money. You're lucky I let you live. I'm gonna mute for a little bit. I'm just gonna watch like some videos. I'm not on YouTube, so yeah. shitting near the cold. In public? Come on. Come on. I expected better of you. Again. Not much of a loop in audible, so I'm fine with this.
Me? Well, I've lived 100 days out here in the Badlands. It's been something. Dry, dangerous, and orange. And you're about to see it all. Let me take you back to day number one.
Not orange.
If you'd like to embark on this warm-colored journey yourself, all you need is a basic version of Minecraft. I set the world type to single biome and put the only biome as Badlands. And that's it. Load up the world and start your suffering. The Badlands is a rare biome in Minecraft. I bet some of you have never even been there. It's pretty much a desert, but one of the things that's going to make this really hard is no villages spawn, so I'm all on my own. Like most men, my first step this morning was to get wood. Hold on, hold on.
Gotta give
everyone a chance to quote me on that one so they can write it down in the comments and get a bunch of likes. You done? Still writing? Not a fast typer, are ya? Because there's no trees in the Badlands, the only place to get
my first step in the morning was to go around, like every man, was to go around and get wood.
But I have no food, and I'm already getting hungry. My plan was to find some water and kill fish, but apparently in the Badlands, fish don't spawn. Fish spawn if you fish them, but it's already getting dark, so I'm using my golden apple supply. I'm gonna be sleeping in this room night one, but it's the Badlands. What do you expect? My bed is made of spider web, which is the most Badlands thing I've ever heard. And on day one, I could already tell that this was gonna be a fun one.
How are you?
Day two, and starvation is already imminent.
So I should be now getting closer.
I need dirt or I'm gonna die, and because this is the Badlands, dirt is rare. I got a little more iron out of the cave, but I'm
This guy will be able to give me stuff. I'm happy about.
The only food I have, and it's like the worst food in the game. I was so hungry I tried to eat a spider eye. That was a big mistake. I really don't think I've ever died of starvation in Minecraft, but this playthrough might be the first. I'm already low on health. Soon I won't even be able to sprint. If this food doesn't grow, I'm gonna die. But in the morning, I looked at my farm and realized it's not even sustainable. Even if these crops grow, I'm gonna have to eat them or die, and then I won't have any more crops. So I figured the only way I was gonna live was by finding more stuff. This world is packed full of loot. See, found a ruined nether portal within like a minute. Shortly after, went to a mine shaft, and this chest contained bread and glowberries. Oh yeah. Went on to get more golden apples, more bread. I'm not gonna die. Today. On my way back home, if you could call it that, with 11 bread in my inventory, feeling a little better. However, I'm already noticing a problem. While I was gone, my crops didn't grow. So I decided tomorrow I'm gonna pack up and go back to the spawn chunks. I'm really gonna miss this little hole in the ground. Morning of day four, I put all of my goodies in my inventory and just ran back to 00. I marked it with a gold block, and this is where I'll build my land. So for all of the people out there that have girlfriends and go outside, I'm going to teach you what a spawn chunk is. This is 00, where
not me.
I spawn. The spawn chunks. And in Minecraft, the spawn chunks are always loaded. So if I set up some crops out here and go on an adventure, they'll still grow even though I'm far away. And food seems like my biggest issue right now, besides my choice of roofing block. At least I've got a place to live out here in California. I mean, the Badlands.
California.
I had to make my roof not dirt. It was bothering me. For the most part, my house will just be dug into the rock. It's easier this way. Kind of feels a little Badlands-y too. I'm getting the spirit. I want my house to look like it belongs. So I'm going to try to use blocks from the Badlands. Then I set up a humble beet farm. Hopefully I find something else so I never have to eat them. At night, I stayed in my house waiting for the voices to go away so I could sleep. Day six, I put up a wall. It's a small one, but it already makes me feel better. There's a giant ravine by my house, so I went down in it to go get some iron. You know, it didn't look like a nice place to set up a blueberry farm. I'll do anything to not eat beets. Put a few up. I really hope they grow because I ate the rest. I got some melons too. Like your dad. Gotta say though, as much as I've trashed beets, seeing my first crop? Felt good. Now that I've set up all that, it's time to do some light exploring of the area. And wow, it's more Badlands. I kinda just needed more wood, and this is the only way to get it. It's already annoying, and doesn't stop being annoying. Wait, do you hear them?
In the distance,
it's the nerds. Yes, they're typing right now. They're telling me how I can better get wood in the Badlands. I hear them. Listen, if I wanted to know how to better get wood, I would ask